So as adults in the building, we are setting an example for students. Sometimes we're the very worst and we want to come to work when we're feeling poorly and we'll just push through it. But it's important to keep our school community healthy, just like we tell children. And it's important to set that good example so they learn that we're all in this together.